spiritual meaning of black cat, crossing your path. Whether you're superstitious or not, it's hard to ignore stigma around black cats. There are many conflicting stories about black cat in different countries and different cultures. For example, in India, crossing of black cat in a pathway of someone is considered bad luck or delay of important and auspicious work for that particular person. In UK, Ireland, Germany, meeting black cat is considered auspicious and good luck, especially if it run across the path of observer, left to right, and vice versa. But in many European countries, black cat is considered as bad luck if it crosses your path. In America, black cat counted as good luck. Although in Yorkshire, it is considered auspicious lucky to own a black cat, but not to meet then on pathway of any journey. Most cultures believes if a black cat walks towards you, then it brings good luck, and if they walk away from you, then they bring bad luck for you. According to some superstition, if black cat passes from left to right in your path, then it is considered good luck, but if the cat passes from right to left, then it considered bad luck. In many Western countries, if a black cat coming to your house more often, then it is considered good luck, but this not considered good omen in India. Many people in India relates black cat to witchcraft and black magic, which is not entirely true at all from our perspectives. But overall, it can be said that crossing of black cat in your pathway delays the good result or important work.